Hello, I'm Christina Baer. The so-called Seinfeld bill is now law in New Jersey, requiring telemarketers to provide more information to potential customers and identify what they're selling within 30 seconds of the call. The bill was championed by State Senator John Bramnick. Flags in New Jersey flying at half staff today to honor Bob Shinn, a former assemblyman who served in Governor Christine Todd Whitman's cabinet as Commissioner of Environmental Protection.